Hello friends, in today's tutorial we are going to learn how to process any algorithm in QGIS with the help of Python console, or how to run a batch processing algorithm with the help of Python. So let's just begin. So for this exercise we have rainfall data from CHIRPS. So this is the annual rainfall from 2010 to 2019, and we have state boundary of India. This is the updated state boundary of India. So our main objective is to calculate the average rainfall value of each year of each state, and for that we will do the zonal statistics. So initially we will perform zonal statistics to the processing toolbox. We will search for zonal raster layer. We will select any one of the raster layer like 2019 and the updated boundary, and we will select only mean value one. So as we can see that I open attribute table of this, a column has been added with the name mean one. This is the updated column which shows the average rainfall of each and every state of 2019. Suppose if we want to calculate of all these years in a once, so we can do that with the help of Python programming, the Python API tool. Before that, we will copy the parameters, input parameters column from this log file. I will copy this. Okay. So before proceeding, I will delete the column. Okay. Now this is only three column: object ID, state, and area. So to initiate with the Python API, we will click on plugin Python console. And here we can write our script. So first of all, we need to access all this layer. For that, we will write this code for layer root dot children print. So this will print all the layers that have been updated in the layer panel. So we need to extract this only, the prefix of this layer name. But first of all, we need to filter with a CHIRPS data set. This will print only the layer that has CHIRPS in this name, and will assign the only the last four digit of the name. Then we will add a variable name param, that is the parameters that has. And we will update the layer name. Like the column prefix can be stored at prefix plus the underscore sign. The input raster will be layer dot name. The input vector will be the name of the vector file. Raster band will be 1 and statistics 2. Now at the end we will call our QGIS processing command, processing Now we will run this command script. There is an error that says name params not found. Okay, so I think there is S in params name. Yes, our program runs successfully. Now we will wait for the result. I will open the attribute table. Yes, our program script runs successfully. All the column has been added of the zonal statistics or mean value of each year. So this is how we can perform the zonal statistics in the batch processing mode with the help of Python console. So that's it for the day, guys. Please do comment if you find any problem. Please like and share this video and subscribe to the channel for more GIS and remote sensing related videos. Thank you.